yo. So, yeah, the Ox, bro. They just made a song, aiming at the pandemic that's happening right now. Song is called Viral. Last song I covered by them was Mood Music, I think. Mood Control, Mood, I don't know. So yeah, we're gonna jump into this shit, man. I love both these artists' styles, like, you know, and then they're really good as far as wordplay. That's all I wanted to say. Really good as far as wordplay and flipping flows. So let's go ahead and jump into this video, bro. We're gonna catch these bars, see what they talking about in this video. And yeah, let's get it.
Tell the move! Because he's standing right fucking next to me. I don't want him under me. Tell him to move!
That's fucked up.
Tell him to move!
You just move, bro. Like, what the fuck?
Why is that?
You got such a problem with him, you move. Instead of just making him move, you spending so much time making this nigga move when you can just get the fuck out of the way.
Look, I gotta be honest on this track, so I wanna be earnest after 9/11.
So I wanna be earnest.
Look, I gotta be honest on this track, so I wanna be earnest. After 9/11, I remember seeing turbans and getting nervous. My friend called me out and said,
God.
Ernest. After 9/11, I remember seeing turbans and getting nervous. My friend called me out and said, I'm being an ignorant person. Said I was being racist. I had to take it because I deserved it. Listen, I want
everybody at the store.
Being an ignorant person. Said I was seeing turbans and getting nervous. My friend called me out and said, I'm being an ignorant person. Said I was being racist, I had to take it cause I deserved it.
Yeah.
Listen, I wanna be honest, so I give you facts. My uncle had a deli and every week he's getting jacked. And 9 out of 10 times he stick up kids, they happen to be black. That's why I scream and hurry up and buy with his hand on his strap.
Yeah, I mean, facts. They happen to be black. That's why he, come on, man. You can't blame the person for, you know, being scared of what he's seen, what he's experienced.
Stick up kids, they happen to be black. That's why I scream and hurry up and buy with his hand on his strap. Look, if I wanna be heard, can't forget the balance. I mean, we're racist to a point, but here's the bigger challenge. Why do we group people together and only focus on the minuses? Scared of pandemics, but hate you stronger than any viruses. Together and only focus on the minuses. Scared of pandemics, but hate you stronger than any viruses. Think I'm dealing with racism worse because of the outbreak? No, we've been dealing with racism since birth without breaks.
Without breaks. Facts. Oh. Damn.
Is it worse because of the outbreak? No,
yeah.
We've been dealing with racism since birth without breaks. I still have faith in humankind, but what do I know? Hatred's the most contagious, and these days it's going viral.
Facts.
Viral.
Uh-oh, he's scared, OG. Crack it.
Facts.
You hear this? Get your back.
Yeah, this morning I told my mama to watch her back because they out to get us. Their plan of attack is like that of the clan, but without the getter. Paranoid and ignorant is a dangerous combination. They want to blame someone, so they aim it at all the Asians.
Oh my god,
dude. I saw the clips of them getting kicked and it got me livid. What is this time that we live in? What kind of society is this? There isn't a limit to the lengths they'll go for a viral image. And hatred may be permitted still, but violence isn't. All this is showing us how
fucked up, dude.
Viral image and hatred may be permitted still, but violence isn't. All this is showing us how dark it is that we've become. Showing us how weak you are by targeting the weakest ones.
Yeah.
They weren't asking for problems, still they looked at him awkward. Wearing a mask out of caution, and now look what it cost him. And it's an issue, I know it's something to iterate. Even if they continue to, Corona doesn't discriminate. The state of danger is getting drastic, it's about survival. But hate and anger's been spreading faster, and now it's viral. Viral, 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 viral.
Oh,
makes people do crazy things. Your mind switched to auto. If I die, then everyone dies. It becomes the motto. You locking me in my house, and my freedom's what you fucking with. Then fuck you. I'm leaving.
What the fuck is going on?
Makes people do crazy things. Your mind switched to auto. If I die, then everyone dies. It becomes the motto. You locking me in my house, and my freedom's what you fucking with. Then fuck you. I'm leaving.
It makes you not want to touch anything, bro.
The motto, you locking me in my house, and my freedom's what you fucking with. Then fuck you. I'm leaving every elevator button lit. You try to throw my cousin in a box.
What the fuck? Why would you do that? Bro, why would you do that, bro? Fuck you. I'm leaving every button on an elevator lick. You, bruh, why?
The fuck you. I'm leaving every elevator button lick. You try to throw my cousin in a box. Then you broke her neck. Separated families. The phone's out. Now I won't connect. That's why I hate you. The fuck you. I'm leaving every elevator button lick. You try to throw my cousin in a box. Then you broke her neck. Separated families. The phone's out. Now I won't connect. That's why I hate you. Spit on your face. Show no respect. Left us out to die. No one heard our cries. Cause no one's left. You know the story. Asian boy. Bully. Chink boy. Small dick boy. And nowadays they call him sick boy. They quarantine him.
No. And sick boy is like one of the worst insults in China, bro. And they calling all of China sick boy. Taiwan is calling China sick boy. That's crazy.
Boy, bully, chink boy, small dick boy. And nowadays they call him sick boy. They quarantine him at school. You know how kids do it.
No. No.
Small dick boy. And nowadays they call him sick boy. They quarantine him at school. You know how kids do it. This point his spirit destroyed. After school goes to his dad's destroyed.
Oh my god. At this point his spirit's destroyed. After school goes to his dad destroyed.
Finds the pistol. Loads and shaking so much. And just points at himself while crying. Fuck everybody that I know. Am I the only one right now is feeling suicidal? And he shoots himself in the face and he dies and it goes viral.
Look, we're gonna have other comments of a similar tone. All over the United States, we're seeing cases of individuals that have been in China. And many of them are ethnic Chinese, so you may feed a kind of racial response, a kind of xenophobia that is always in America, just, you know, this close to the surface. Give it a little scratch and boom, out comes the racism. So I think we're in very dangerous territory right now.
What the fuck, son? Come here. Bruh. Wow. 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 If y'all can't see what this says, it says, this actually happened to us while we was filming this music video, laughing at us and sneezing as we walked by. If this is happening to us, we know it's happening to people elsewhere. This is not the way. Ox Gang, please stay strong. We will get through this. Bro, that is fucked up. fucked up. Hey, man. This was a dope video. This was a dope song. Y'all let me know what y'all think about it in the comments. Am I recording this video? Yes, I am. Thank God. So, yeah, bro. This was crazy, man. This was crazy. It makes you, you know, puts a whole different perspective into, you know, thinking about what's going on in other people's, like, you know, they didn't ask for this shit to happen, bro. You know what I'm saying? So, walking around the school, beating them up and shit, seeing them and, like, pulling them and just causing harm to people, bro. That's not cool. Yeah, that's not cool. So, y'all let me know what y'all think about this video, man. Hit that like button, hit that subscribe button if you want to see some more videos from me. If you did, the subscribe button, let me know so I can welcome you to the motherfucking gang. You know what I'm saying? And shall I catch you guys in the next video, which should be happening tomorrow because I think I'm done for today. So I'll catch you guys in the next one. Ciao.